Hello, everybody. I'm making mac and cheese. I'm standing on a stool that's around high up. And so you need the water to boil. The bubble needs to be up. And the pasta needs to be down. And then you wait like 6 or 7 minutes to let it boil. And then you put a cup of cheese. And then you mix a lot and then it's done. So everybody, you need to lift the lid up. Always wear your finger mitts. So there's like finger holes. I'm just not wearing a mitt because I'm very careful. And if you don't want to do it, put one thumb on this side and two on that side and then go like that. When the bubbles are full in, that means you lift it up. A mitt or just plain hands, guys. I'm stirring the mac and cheese. Always be careful with big chunks because if you scoop it too high and let it go, it can splash you in the face. Or if you touch the pan, that'll be really dangerous. So you mix it up, put a lot of water, let it boil. Boils the first phase, water bubbles up, cheese down. So my dad just drained the water, and now you need to use leftover bacon from breakfast. Now I need to put the butter in, and 1 tablespoon of butter. And then your hands always get dirty doing this. And now my mom's opening the milk for me, and now I'm gonna put the milk in. So the milk is kind of heavy.
Stop.
That is good. And now let's put the bacon in. Oh, now the cheese. Dump the cheese in. I'm gonna put the cheese in. I dumped it out of the wrapper. Now you need to squeeze it out. And then you put the leftover of bacon in. Sprinkle it all around. You need to do. Always do that. And then now, you sprinkle the rest, all of the leftover bacon from breakfast. Now my hands are getting dirty. And now you mix it all up with cheese and bacon and milk and butter. And you hold the handle on the pan. If you have one, that'd be great. Or you can just put on a glove and hold the pot part. And you just mix it until it's cooked. And see you later, guys. This is my YouTube channel. See you later, guys. Bye-bye. Now, my dad's going to rewind it. And if your baby sister likes mixing, always let her mix the bacon, butter, and milk, and cheese together. And my dad cut it so carefully for my brother and me. Best for you, Moy. Yeah. My brother's name is Moy. One and a little scoop and half and a whole scoop for me.
Okay.
Now I'm going to eat the mac and cheese. It tastes like normal mac and cheese. It's also really hot.